Come on, fam. Don't jump off, bruh. What is you jumping off of?
Execute your offense. You allow that score to get out of control. the Barnes.
Bruh, come on, fam. Ain't no fucking way you that fucking big and got stopped by Harrison fucking Barnes, bruh.
To bring up our State Farm assist of the game.
Thank God. You wide open, bro. That is your shot, fam. Two fouls back to back, bro.
Couple that. Chris Webber, Greg Anthony, and David Allman. This is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. So long.
Hey, MP, does winning Rookie of the Month help gain the respect of the vets on your team?
No, I think the way to earn the respect is to be professional.
Okay, so would you say you've earned the respect of the vets in the locker room then?
Yeah, of course. Does it look like they don't respect me to you?
Well, locker room chemistry is a tricky thing, right? And you don't always know what's going on behind the scenes, which is why I'm asking.
Okay, all right. Well, yeah, they respect me. Look, I respect them. We all respect each other, and it's a great thing. There's a lot of respect to go around.